daddy. You must have some teachers at your daddy. If you don't, half the time somebody look at me. I can't, that you can be a bastard, you know. You can't tell them that you don't belong to Mr. Brown. How will you look so? How will you so different in and only clothing? You must have something to identify with your parents. There must be some genes somewhere to link you.
Yes.
Here, I'm sorry, some of the verses which is so important, isn't it? But verse 14 says, mm-hmm. Wherefore, beloved,
yes.
This is for me and you.
Those of us baptized, have the Holy Ghost, and going on some of us for many years.
Wherefore, beloved, seeing that you look for such things, be diligent that you may be found at him in peace without spot. And blameless. He's a glorious church, he's a radical. We don't spot or wrinkle. Washed in the blood of the Lamb. Glory to God. Do a diligent that we will be found in him without spot and blameless. Brethren, Paul, I think, to the Galatians, in one of the verses, Paul said, you start out all right in the spirit.
Yeah.
Now you made perfect in the church. My God, how can that be? How can the church be in the reverse? All sort of things are crept in the church. All kind of doctrine. All kind of ministries.
Yes.
Glory to God. And when you check it out, the virtue of the church as we know it, it's not there. Bible says, Jesus knew this time would come. Just let every man work out his own salvation with fear and with trembling. I am asking you, does only God know how I reach here? Does only God know how I'm standing here this morning? But my